Hello and welcome once again. This presentation shows you how to place order for payout or payout reliefs, that is to withdraw from your e-wallet. Now if you see here, you can see released amount here is 2000 naira. That is the one for the binary commission, that the pairing commission. But the one in your e-wallet is the money that only you can initiate the withdrawal. The binary payout release is initiated automatically, so auto release every Friday. Now if you look at the e-wallet management, you see my binary wallet, you see that in the binary wallet there is 2000 here which has been released, payout released by request. That's on the 15th of June. Okay, now what this simply means is that this was released on Friday, so this money has been paid out. Since it's been released, it's been paid out. Okay, now if you now want to request for the release of the e-wallet, you have 4000 there, so you just have to come out here. The weekly payout release from binary was on this 2000. Okay, now it was supposed to be 6000, but the referral commission is yet released, so I have to initiate the release. So if you want it released, you have to initiate it. So how do you do that? Now you must have generated your transaction password, which we did in the previous video. So having generated your transaction password, the next thing to do now is to come here and initiate payout release. Once you initiate it, the admin will receive your request, and then in the course of opening your account, you have also put in your bank details. The admin will process your request, and then money is transferred into your account within 24 hours. So click on request payout release here, and then select wallet, e-wallet. Okay, because that's where the money is. You can see here, that's where money is. For binary wallet, there's nothing there. Again, it's been released, been paid. Okay, now you click on withdrawal amount, that's 4000. Then transaction password, I enter it, and then you click on withdraw. Okay, payout request sent successfully. Okay, so it's been done. So now admin will now process it, and once admin processes it, you will get paid. So waiting for withdrawal. So once admin processes it and clicks on complete, so it becomes eligible, you will see this money here again. All right, so that's how to request payouts from your e-wallet, because you have to do it manually. This can accumulate to several millions. Except you request for the withdrawal from your e-wallet, it remains there. So you can decide to request for withdrawal the same day you earn your referral commission or your affiliate sales commission. But for the binary commission, that one is paid out automatically every Friday. I'm sure you've enjoyed this video. Please check out other videos to learn how to do the necessary things you need to do from your back office. Thank you.